Rey Mysterio dedicated more than 30 years of his life to the industry and gained a lot of respect from fans and peers alike. He has been wrestling since he was 14 and his contribution to the business cannot be understated. While speaking to Ariel Helwani on the MMA Hour, the master of the 619 was asked about his retirement from professional wrestling. Rey Mysterio added that he plans on retiring within the next 2 years.